Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9 Weather on the Web. Quite a few changes coming on in over the next several days. Fair, frosty cold out there for tonight. Many spots back into the mid to upper 20s to around 30 by morning. It's a bright and cool Tuesday before the next system arrives Wednesday afternoon into Wednesday night. And at that time, some downpours cannot be ruled out. This is actually some of the same moisture from what worked in with Hurricane Patricia back into the end of this past weekend over Texas and the southern part of the United States, earlier in the weekend, of course, over Mexico. Now, we will not see flooding rain, but 1 to as much as 2.5 inches of rain looks to be in the cards for New Hampshire Wednesday afternoon and Wednesday night before it dries out early Thursday. And by then, turns quite warm for one day, then fair and cool to follow for Friday and Halloween Day on Saturday. Fair skies right now, lots of sunshine working back in for the day tomorrow, and it looks like a pleasant Tuesday after that very cold start. Again, 20s for many by early morning, but a lot of sun. We're back into the 50s by the afternoon. Clouds will be on the increase early on Wednesday, but it should be dry through lunchtime, and then showers approach in the afternoon. Some of the showers will come down at a pretty good clip Wednesday night through daybreak on Thursday before it dries out once again. Overnight tonight, upper teens will do it north, 20s to around 30 south and southeast, about 32 at the coast. Notice tomorrow, seasonably cool statewide on average between 50 and 55. And then once we get beyond that, similar temperatures on Wednesday, but the sun will quickly give way to increasing clouds north, increasing clouds all day long in southern New Hampshire. Some afternoon rain, heavy downpours possible Wednesday night through daybreak on Thursday. Then it dries out by midday on Thursday. We've got some partial sun and readings in the mid to upper 60s. Bright, breezy, seasonably cool for Friday. Halloween day looking good. That means fair and cool for Saturday night. And don't forget, late Saturday night, early Sunday morning, we fall back to Eastern Standard Time. That means the sunset coming up prior to 4:40 on Sunday afternoon. A few showers late day on Sunday and again on Monday.